வணக்கம் ஐயா. வாட் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு சி நெக்ஸ்ட் இன் அவர் சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் டைம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்ஸ்?
வணக்கம் மாரியப்பன். எக்ஸ்பெக்டேஷன், திஸ் இஸ் த வெரி ஃபவுண்டேஷன் ஆன் விச் த இமேஜஸ் ஆஃப் த ஐ ஃபீலிங், திஸ் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் ஈகோ. The ego is an embodiment of a lot of images that has been carried over in births, the cycle of births and deaths over and over again. That is what this moment's existence of a life in a physical form. What is this physical life that has come into manifestation, including plant life to the sixth sensed, a human being, his mind. What is it made up of? It is made up of the images that it has been carrying over life after life. This is the very foundation of the I feeling. I feeling is an embodiment of expectations, hopes, nothing else other than this. Be it for comfort or removal of discomfort, be it for anything, the very existence. That is why, since this is always driven over a motive to attain something, to be something, to become someone, there is always the element of anxiety, stress, tension, are all attached to it. It follows naturally. Wherever there is expectation, there is this throb, this anxiety, whether I will get it or I won't, whether it will be done or not, whether my image will get boosted or it will collapse. So all kinds of moment to moment, its very existence, its very life, every one of our life is made up of this. This is how, this is why we have taken the very physical birth. Is it not our first endeavor, first duty to observe who is this expectant, who wants what here, what he wants to be, what he wants to achieve, be it in money, fame, health, respect, honor, whatever it be, everything is objectively engulfing him. Objectively, he wants to project, become, be someone. So, naturally, since it is embedded on this expectation, it cannot get rid of anxiety. Existential anxiety, it has become existential anxiety. That is why the very birth is anxiety ridden. Our births are anxiety ridden. So now in this 5 minutes of IMless meditation, investigative meditation, all our meditations are investigative. You will be sitting safely, securely somewhere for 5 minutes duration only. Just for 5 minutes, you will be turning your mind within. The moment it is turned in on these lines, on listening to this particular 5 minutes meditation, the points will be there in you to guide you, to influence you. This is a real influence. This real influence will make you get rid of your anxiety, your tension, your stress. That is why all these 5 minutes duration meditations are given to you to practice as often as you can in a day. So you'll be sitting, turning within you and look at something which is existing as you. It may be a black background also, dark background also. It may be empty background also. It may be a stillness. Whatever be it, be with that. Let him not move. If he moves, his movement is over a thought, over an expectation, over the next moment, over the next action, deed, next image. Everything is created there. That has to be stopped. That is why these meditations are given, at least for 5 minutes. As often as you repeat this meditation, these 5 minutes, I amless meditation, you will get enormous strength within you. That confidence cannot be achieved by achieving success in the external world, by getting money, by getting back a relationship, by anything whatsoever. This is real inner travel. Be confident. Go within you.
Do this meditation
as often as you can in a day. We will meet in our next 5 minutes, I am less meditation.